14.
Because regardless of what happens today, he's going to go to the Crucible. If he were to prevail today and then win the final, it would be